What is the easiest way to learn C#? I've heard there are a lot of jobs in it.
C is challenging in and of itself, and then you're adding the .NET framework.
What is the .NET framework?
That pound sign after the C refers to the C programming language on the .NET framework, kind of like Rails framework for the Ruby language.
What is the best way to learn C#?
I know I will hardly ever utter these words in my life, but I think Microsoft is the best.
No, it is the worst.
Microsoft is the corporate power behind C#. The way Apple controls Objective-C, though C# is used by other companies too. The Microsoft development resources on msdn.microsoft.com have good tutorials on C#.
You're right. I've rarely ever heard someone say to go to Microsoft first.
The MSDN Microsoft website has information on Visual C#, from C# tutorials, to code samples, to explanations of the class libraries.
Code samples are useful for demonstrating good coding practices. If anything from Microsoft can be considered a good programming practice.
They have both Visual Basic and C# code samples, plus examples of the most common tasks done in C#.
Of course they do, to standardize how anyone else might call for those functions to be done.
If you cannot stand Microsoft's website, go to C#-examples.net for code examples. The site is not updated very often, but neither is the programming language as a whole.
C# has been out there for years, and will probably still be out there for years. I mean, even Windows XP has teen percentages of PC market share, despite being over a decade old.
Microsoft's biggest advantage is inertia.
And that makes me wonder if their C# resources are up to date.
Yes, since they want to make sure programmers do stuff to whatever standards Microsoft has today. But you can go to java2s.com C# code samples if you do not want to rely on the MS site.
What other resources can you recommend?
Short of a C# for Dingbats and Dummies book that is less than 5 years old, you can take one of the Udemy classes on C# programming.
I do not know if I can afford their classes.
The preview is free.
What else will Microsoft charge me for, in order to learn C#?
You can get the C# compiler for free, whether it is the Microsoft Visual C# compiler, or Borderlands Turbo C# Explorer. Both contain an IDE and compiler in one.
I'd love to test it, with free samples of code.
Some of the sites I listed already give you samples of code, but you cannot get the original source code.
Of course Microsoft would not offer that.
There is some open source code on simple programs. I'm sure there is a Hello World version, though you'd have to Google it.
Just do not do the search through Bing, to get Microsoft biased results.
Or start on cplus.about.com for a fair introduction to the topic, and literal pointers on using C# pointers.